need to find more allies.
Thank you.
the boar with my bow. Only made him angry.
Samurai of the
This is how we win. Looking for me?
Enda atak. And you!
Taka's counting on us. I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer, and the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azamo Bay. That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake. It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through. Now, Kenji. When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Ose, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners. Or slaves. But you never saw Taka? No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better. I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch. Tasted like piss, but it was cheap. For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft. People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols. Damn. You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
And with that, we've bought Ushu!
Stop!
Dars! Dars for Azamo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
Please, show mercy.
We're getting close. Quiet.
Forget. Bolko. What's that urge?
This worked.
Oh no.
Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Thirsty. Come get your delicious
stuff. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I knew it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka!
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
That's good,
don't Ready?
Zum Motor! Zum Nasenwurf, Lumpchen!
You had gotten here before they burned half the town.
What are you saying? What do you want?
Just let me be.
They killed the last people who tried to escape. They won't catch me.
merchant.
What do you want?
What do you want? Leave me alone.
Flavor.
Can't let them get away.
Bitnik, no, work.
Please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
Yuna!
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
Be
can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord. There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the stable.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Who will face me first?
She's worth it.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No.
But we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu, it's just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get Jin over the walls of Castle Kaneda. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fighting ahead. Is that you?
You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. How many survivors are left?
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
What about your brother?
Couldn't hurt a fly if his life depended on it. Don't tell him I said that.
How did you wind up so different?
Give me a drink later. Maybe I'll tell you. I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive. Is it safe? The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Sakai, Yuna.
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kaneda, and I need to break him out.
Quietly, with no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them, quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders.
Who is that man?
You ask him.
Hide! Just keep moving. Hurry.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here.
Then, 네가 뭐 했어?
신발.
Thank you.
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Mutsu, my love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka! Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Mongols are coming for us again.
Ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Where is Shimura? Tell proof. I told you.
We don't know any Shimura.
Negium Harsinta, you wait. Huge wish wish, Tata. Huge wish wish, Tata. Negium Harsinta, you wait. Permo and Delbe.
Saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story. The way he killed them.
He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
No shot! for letting me.
Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Taka.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Mongols are in the forge! We have to stop them! Are in the forge! We have to stop them!
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Ghost, save us.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up your forge and get back to making strong komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
That samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Taka finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care.
Demons and spirits have always lived among us. Let me tell you a story of when they roamed free.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe.
Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the straw hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it.
Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Ryuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
An honor to serve you, my lord.
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Ryuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh. At Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawn, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai on the island wanted to meet the Jito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have.
Someone in Komatsu called you the Ghost. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards!
Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
Settle down.
It'll be dark soon. We need to ride to Fort Yatate.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride!
Let's go, Sora!
Fort Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck.
Don't fall.
Jump the gap. But Taka says his hook will support my weight. It worked. Like this hook. Huh? Should be able to swing myself across. Find Ryuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Sent me.
I knew he wouldn't leave us.
Twink!
Ready to fight.
Lead the way.
Glad you're all right.
Better now.
Termun by Starla, Hanoi. Tirzigali, Vichadna.
Ryuzo in here.
Keep your head down!
Ready for you. Time to open the gate.
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
Oh!
I knew you wouldn't forget us!
We placed bets. How long did it take you to free us? I lost!
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this. It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu.
Thank you.